Can you even imagine a time when Jennifer Lawrence was not in our lives? The days before about us, inhumanly talented woman who somehow managed to top Hollywood's A-list by the age of 22, while also emerging as a voice of reason for the people, was around to make the world seem just a little bit brighter? A little more, I don't know, covered in delicious Cheetos dust? Yeah, we can't either. Those were some dark times, man. So to celebrate Jennifer's 24th, yep, you read it right, she's still much younger than us, name a day on August 15th, we volunteer to represent District MTV News to reminiscence on 24 times this Oscar-winning dynamo was the life's greatest tribute, why not start on top? What were you doing when you were 22, studying for finals? Spending your first post-grad summer at your parents' house, searching the job boards for your first 9-to-5? That's cool. Jennifer Lawrence was winning an Oscar.